time the Lord came and used his blood to cleanse me from my sin and from my doom, from my debt. The first day that I received the Holy Spirit and was set free from my sin. Wow, what a great day, what a joyful day to remember. For the Lord is indeed King and a lover of souls. So he doesn't want you to perish. So when I remember my first day out of sin, I celebrate. Out of slavery, how God will to celebrate. See where we knew we were saved from the structure that covered. See where we were redeemed from the evil that we did. We were so glad. Ah, we rejoice. We celebrate that we are out of slavery to the beast. He redeemed me. Yes, he did. Said he sovereign. On my first day, I broke that slavery to the lust of the flesh. On my first day, from immorality, see, I was there. I felt alive. I felt my confidence back. I was bold to stand in the congregation. All the people they love, got a dream from slavery. I celebrate that victory. By which Christ won me to himself for return. He saved me.